Ladies and gentlemen, we are Electric Dream Machine. Prepare to experience sexual magic. Dayman. Oh!
Fighter of the night, man!
Oh! Champion of the sun!
Yay!
Oh!
God, I just found a rat's nest, slaughtered about 200 of them.
200? Couldn't be.
Jesus Christ. It's like whole generations of those things have died at my hands, and mothers, fathers, grandfathers, little baby rats.
Yeah.
Wow.
Well, you know, keep up the good work.
Yeah. Sometimes I wonder, though, if our lives are really more valuable than theirs, you know what I mean?
Yeah. They are.
Yeah.
Our lives are, definitely, yeah.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
Without a doubt.
That's a really good point. All right, let's
go. Yeah, all right, put your mask on and don't embarrass me.
All right. Don't embarrass yourself.
What is the password?
Orgy.
You may enter.
Here's a confession. I'm in love with a man.
What?
I'm in love with a man. A man called God. Does that make me gay? Am I gay for God? You betcha.
Yo, come. Ow. Wake up.
What the hell?
Yeah, you in hell, all right.
What?
You know what? My name is Sinbad. This is Sinbad's house. When you're in Sinbad's house, you my bitch. Yeah, you know what that is? Huh? That's Rob Thomas. Matchbox 20. Sing a song. Shut up.
Matchbox 20? Ooh.
Oh, you the man, huh? You gonna punk him like that?
No.
Stay back, man. No. Matter of fact, unleash the fury. Get his shoe.
What?
Beat his testicles.
No.
Beat his testicles.
Come on, Rob Thomas and Sinbad. Look, man, I'm pretty confused about what I'm seeing here, and I'm in a lot of pain. So I just don't know what's going on.
Oh, it's the pain, huh? My bad. You know, I didn't know you was hurting like that. My bad, because I've hurt before. You've hurt before. We all hurt. So I'm going to just break it down. I introduced myself right. That was wrong. I'm Sinbad. This is my headshot. I'll be autograph for you a little later on. And this is Sinbad's house. And you're my bitch!
I'm not setting anything up, all right? I'm sitting in my chair. I'm relaxing. I'm getting blackout drunk, and you're leaving me alone.
All right, be a party pooper.
Dad, you did want to take me to the Hall of Fame.
Well, I wanted it to be a surprise.
Oh, it is a surprise. It's a huge surprise, Dad.
And I wanted Charlie to know there were no hard feelings about that whole, you know, heroin thing.
Oh my God, Dad. I am so sorry for ratting you out and turning you in. You weren't gonna kill me. Of course you weren't gonna kill me. I'm your son.
No, I wasn't gonna kill you. But I'm going to now.
You know, we'll pull ourselves together and we'll get back on crack. I mean, on track. Unless, you have more crack.
No, Dennis, I don't have more crack. No one in the history of crack has ever woken up in the morning with more crack.
Okay, but if I'm being honest with you, if I'm being very, very real, I need to be high on crack cocaine right now.
Huh? Hey, you must be the new neighbors. Name's Wally Schmidt. No relation to Mike, but don't tell my wife. Boy, it sure is a hot one today, huh? Okay. Nice to meet you, boys.
What the hell was that all about? Just comes up and starts talking to us?
Some guy comes up to me. I don't know what he's up to.
No, it's like the whole time I'm staring at him. I'm thinking, does he have a knife? Are we going to have to take this bitch out right now?
No, I don't know. But it's the city, though. It's forced me to develop these sharp edges. for protection, you know?
What's that?
Dog grave?
Yeah.
Anything exciting happen at work today? I called up there and they said you weren't even there.
Can we not talk about my day?
Sure. Perhaps we can talk about my day.
And how was your day?
Not great. You know, with the dog dying and all, but somehow old Mac pulled it together. He cooked for you, he cleaned for you. In fact, Dennis, everything I do for you.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm talking about everything I do for you. And everything you do for yourself. Sleeping in your car, eating at Applebee's.
You're spying on me?
Oh, don't you turn this around on me. All you do is think about yourself. You didn't even notice that I switched up the mac and cheese.
Is that what this is about? The goddamn mac and cheese? Well, yeah, I noticed. You put meat hunks in it. Wow, hunks of meat.
Well, of course, Dennis would like Dennis.
What?
It's Dennis.
Who are you talking about?
You're eating the dog.
I don't know. I guess it was just a cry for attention. You didn't even blink twice when I told you that the dog was dead.
The problem?
You got the problem, asshole. Look out!
Shit.
Bring a knife to a fight, you better be ready to use it, you jabroni.
Don't come back here, you punks.
Oh, you made him look like a bitch!
Holy shit.
Made him look like a bitch!
Oh, you are a badass, dude.
How'd you know he had a knife on him?
I gave him an ocular pat down. Assess the threat level. Clocked a knife in his boot.
Lectures, goddamn,
listen,
man.
Listen,
the guy is in complete denial about absolutely every aspect of his life. And there is nothing we can do about it.
I say we switch him out.
Huh?
Country Mac for Patty's Mac.
We send Mac to the country?
Yeah.
Bring Country Mac here?
To the bar.
It's not a bad idea. I mean, look, we'd be safer with an actual badass in the bar.
And we might actually become a little bit more badass ourselves.
We would become more than Country Mac, which
yes,
would be
great. We have a lot to learn from him. We should all get motorcycles.
And drink much more beer.
And smoke more weed, you guys.
Of course, yes. And get in fights and do all those things. Well, can we make this happen
let's talk
before
to
he comes
let's
back
talk
out?
To because hey, Country Mac, can we just talk to you for one quick second, buddy? Listen, we were just talking, and man... We sure would like for you to stay with us. I mean, like stay with us forever. Will you be a part of our gang?
Yep.
Just like, that's it? You're not going to give a speech or lecture us or anything like that?
No bossiness?
No pontificating?
It's not my style. I just go with the flow. Let the wind blow through my hair.
Really bad.
Where's he even going?
I mean, the fact that we don't know where he's going makes him all the more badass.
Uh-oh. Whoops.
Whoopsie.
I fell, huh?
Tipped over a little bit.
Oh.
Huh. It's probably okay, though, right?
Well, yeah, he just popped over.
Little bump. He's fine. He's good. He's good. He's good. He's good.
Is there hand sanitizer all over the floor?
What's in here?
Oh!
Frank?
Oh, my God.
What the hell did you do to yourself?
I just want to be pure.
What up? Are you ready for the best idea ever? Do you have money? Do you want even more money? Well, guess what? We've got a great idea for you.
I told you not to stay out of my peripheral through the hole.
2, 1, Fight Milk! The first alcoholic dairy-based protein drink for bodyguards.
My bodyguard!
I drink it every morning so I can fight like the crowd.
Ah! Let's get out of the way. There we go. It's all about the product shot.
Where do I stand?
Don't do the whole thing. I want them to see the whole thing.
Fight milk! Rosé! Ah! Milk! Ah! Made fresh!
By bodyguards and Charlie.
What up? Watch his profit soar high as a crow!
Well, you know what? I'll be a plumber. I'll knock on the front door, tell them I got a deal on pipes. You guys run out the back.
That's a little elaborate, but okay.
Ooh, I'll do a Swedish accent.
Now, you do not do a Swedish accent. You don't know how to do one, and you don't need to do. These people don't know who you are.
I can't just tell them that we're there to steal their artifact, Dennis.
There is a huge amount of middle ground between those two things.
I'm a Swedish plumber. I'm here to fix your pipes. That's good. That's a good accent.
Do a Philadelphia accent if you insist on doing an accent.
I'm not going to do a Philadelphia accent. I'm going to do a Swedish accent because that's what Indy would do. These will work, Dennis. These will work. Don't worry about it and don't worry about anything.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Dennis system is a comprehensive approach to seduction that I have perfected over the years. See, my success with women does not solely stem from my good looks and my charm. There is a careful, systemic approach that has allowed me to become the playboy that I am today.
A playboy? Is that how you see yourself?
Yes.
He has banged a lot of chicks. You know, just shut up, D. Shut up.
Now, the first step to any erotic conquest is to D, demonstrate your value. On to E. Engage physically. I personally try to engage the girl physically without ever going on the date. Right, which brings me to the first N. Nurturing dependence. You're gonna wanna nurture that dependence that she's feeling on you now. Guys, pull back. Which brings me to the second N. Neglect emotionally. I mean, stop taking her phone calls. Cancel all your plans. Inspire hope. I S. Separate entirely. D, E, N, N, I, S.
Slow vehicle. Good starter car.
A starter car.
That's right.
I have contained my rage for as long as possible, but I shall unleash my fury upon you like the crashing of a thousand waves! Begone, vile man! Begone from me! A starter car! This car is a finisher car! A transporter of gods! The golden god! I am untethered and my rage knows no bounds!